I still don't like that Ember start though. I feel like I get punished too often when I use it now, in the early stages. It only really works if you're up against heavy armor. Let's see. Okay, I'm rerolling this. That was terrible.
I got a really, really, really good mana lineup.
Nice.
I have Sokoto, I have Puck, I have Drow Rangers, I have Scuttle. Just gotta bring this too late, I think.
If I don't get cocked early, I have a good lane lineup as well. Pretty sure I just go for my Hetma first. I might feed first blood. Might. Well,
we are one game ahead. I think we can play a little bit risky here.
I don't think it's... When you go Cataran's, I go Mahatma first. That shouldn't be the biggest risk ever,
yeah,
I think.
Biggest risk. Yeah, the thing is, I really would like to get this draft through to the late game. That would be nice. So
yeah.
I could go for Kodo, for Must Rose. Coddle
oh, you have Kodo again. Kodo, Coddle it. Oh my god, your lineup is such a fag.
Yeah, the thing is, I need to. Oh, fuck.
Well, that's unlucky. Well, at least I was lucky with mine. I'm against Mass Wolf. But I'm still gonna feed Fist Blood.
Okay, do I go for a large pack now, or do I just reroll all this?
I'm pretty sure you should go for a puck, but you might need to use like a early, oh no, not yet I guess, but like early ultimate to sell the Caterans and just make a like a yeah puck maybe.
They deal so little damage. Yeah, but,
yeah,
but the thing
yeah,
is, I
you
know
need the puck. Like just build the biggest puck.
Yeah, I will, but I know
and
that.
Then I don't know. You figure that one out.
My buff till then. I won't hold without.
Yeah. Well, just focus on. I'm cogging my guy, at least, so I'll take it from there. Just hold on, bro. You can do it. This messy wolf.
Just get a second Martin.
Oh my god, one hit away from killing that guy. I'll get the witch voodoo and fuck first. Puck seems to be doing good.
Yeah, I buffed.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Gold for the large pack. I think I won't be getting him now.
Yeah, Getting through?
Yep, I got through right now.
Yep.
Large Puck is cleaning up.
As it should. I'm doing good here too.
Nice.
But not sure what he's doing. Do you got a haste? Oh, never mind. Okay. No. It's not good here. Fire Celestial. Really? This would be a good performance. But I guess I don't need to. Going for them again. Siege units.
I think you could just go for more draws, couldn't you? Countering his.
I'd rather have some damage for that.
Isn't that damage?
If Flame Emperor should. Or. Eh. Guess I'll just get a catastrophe.
On 3-0.
Yeah, I'll get one now. See, my Mahatma deals no damage to the flame imp.
Got my Kodo up.
Nice.
Okay, my guy has 6 Nikes, but not the tombstone. What?
Maybe he's getting it.
Oh, he doesn't have a unit for it yet. He has just 6 upgraded Nikes.
That's weird. I just wonder if I could go another Mahatma.
Has a tombstone, I just didn't see it. Oh, never mind.
He's stacking those fucking siege hits. Actually, gonna be forced to ult here. I think. Yeah, I should. Yeah, I guess catastrophe was a bad call. I'll delete that. Delete my lies.
This freaking dead Nikes, dude.
Yeah, it's hard to push in. So, yeah, you're getting
with,
income. That's good.
I'm winning with one puck with 70 HP. Yes, nice. Did you ulti?
Yeah. Oh,
it didn't really work, did it?
Well, I did what I was supposed to, but obviously he's gonna get it back somewhat. But let's see if we get it all the way back.
This cunt is pushing me back right now. Shit.
Yep, definitely aren't bad players. Thank you. I think it's gonna push through now. Some? Nope. Nope. Kidding.
Oh, they are on 5-1 and 4-1. Holy shit.
Yeah, gotta push with them.
I'm on 4-1 too, but...
Just fighting inside my base for some time now. Might stake at some point. I hope. It's good you call out the income stuff. Yeah, I'm stacking a lot of those heal witch doctors. I'm pretty good. I think I'm in good position to push crystals with him and maybe win. You get a haste you can use for me?
Yes.
A slow here. Slow, 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 slow. Thanks. Perfect, perfect, perfect. That's really good. It's gonna be really fucking good. Those voodoo wards, man, holy shit, they're doing work. Like, out-healing that AoE damage from the... this crap, too. Holy fuck, man, this wave. Good shit, good shit. Thanks again for the slow, that was really fucking perfect. They might need to use something on that. What they're king?
Both of them are on 6-2. Okay, both of us are 2. Okay. basically nothing, okay.
Yeah. Gotta keep it going. We'll fall behind. Oh, my PA just sniped the backline. Nice, it's one life. Thank God.
Okay, my enemy sent his units buffed into battle.
Yeah. Seen him do that too. That's pretty odd.
I think he will push through. Maybe I can stall him, but I don't know if I want to. I don't even need to. He will shred me right now. Well, let's see.
Pushing, yeah, I'm fucking this guy up now.
My guy is getting through a few units, not many, not many. Like four, five? So yeah, about five units.
You, buddy.
Fuck. I completely messed up my stop command right now. Bad player.
Lucky.
Pretty close to the large Kodo.
Nice. Who's the one who always have Kodo, you fuck?
You Kodo, what you Kodo?
Nice. Sure, words have never been spoken.
One spawn away from Kodo.
I'm 8-4 now.
I'm on my way to 8-4.
And my guy is four things behind, so we're gonna be at least, yeah, we're gonna be a good chunk in front. I am sending speed creeps though to get my ultimate out.
I think I'm pretty sure they are saving already. My guy isn't sending anything.
Yeah, but it's gonna do like a fuck ton. But yeah, I won't use too much.
Large Kodo.
But I should get through now with a really huge wave, and that should force them to
buy generals.
Use something, yeah.
Large Kodo coming in next round.
Sweet. But I guess, look at this, you know, I think this is pretty... It's a really good wave to get in for like 190 crystals I use together with the banner. Oh, I make him use banner as well. That's okay. It's still...
Okay, I've got large Kodo and I've got refresher orb.
Sweet. Got
and
the upgraded
I've
healer, dude.
Large Kodo.
Nice. Kotol. Oh man, this Voodoo Ward. It's doing fucking work. You got a haste here?
Nope.
Oh, never mind. They are already hasted. Sort of. Spent 200 on reroll, got a decent one.
I'm on 2.1k crystals.
You wanna do it with my wave here? I think that would be decent.
Yeah.
Just do it when I say, cause like, Or is this big enough? Maybe we don't need to.
What are they?
Nah, just chill for now, just chill for now. They I'm gonna counter it harder.
Until the generals are down and then we can send our ones.
But you can spend like your excess crystal on helping helping my lane like slow down, because like we're gonna win with my me pushing through, not with you pushing through.
True.
Like we should play around that. I'm getting my last units up. Should be easy. Need one more doozer, then I'm smaxed. Oh, holy shit, I'm almost fucking 9k.
Next wave, armor creep, region creep.
I think we just go for generals now, honestly.
Yeah, I've still got 2.3k.
Okay, oh, nah, you know what? We still don't need to. I'm so eager to do it because it seems good.
I put them in my lane anyway, never mind.
Yeah. I think we need to do it right now. I'm on 1600. I'm speeding this wave, then we do it with this one. That should be good. It's a lot better stack than last time.
Stack, dip speed them again. I still have another flag if necessary.
Oh, sweet. Can you use Q to get the tag way? Use it on the bottom creeps? Like here? Use Q and... never mind. Like on these two, then they wouldn't take any damage in middle, but doesn't matter.
I'm ready.
I'll get the Bloodstone and Buckler. It's okay. Let's go.
Ah, fuck. A couple of them are stuck behind creeps. Oh, will happen.
Okay, I slowed the wave here. Nice. Okay, I'm ready to give them armor, buckler, and other shit. There's the armor. Buckler boys! Let's go.
Well, looks good for us, I think.
Yep. Got a lot of good auras to go with it. GG. Yetta GG. Yetta GG. I'll say it.
Holy shit, hard games.